This week, we are going to share on a subject that is from the guy that's behind the camera. You can't see him, he's on the other side. But I asked him, hey, is there something that you would like to talk about here and spend a few minutes with Jesus? And he said, you know what? We need to share about the people that have taken that step of faith that we can't even imagine. The example we're going to use this week are about the martyrs. And the first martyr that was known to the Christian church is a gentleman by the name of Stephen. You can read about him in Acts 6, 7, and 8. And many times he is passed over because he falls at the feet of Saul as he dies. He's the first guy. He was stoned to death. He was killed. And he falls at Saul's feet. And when Saul goes out and becomes this great missionary, people are like, wow, he's this great missionary, the greatest one ever in the Christian church. But had this gentleman, Stephen, not have been stoned to death and fallen at his feet, there was no reason for Saul to take the church outside of Jerusalem. So Stephen dies, and he's literally forgotten about. And in the same way, what we're going to share with you this week are six stories about some gentlemen who the way they died is completely forgotten about. You won't find them in the Bible. You'll find hints of them, you'll find discussions about them, but you won't find what it is that they did when it came to their faith to the very end and how they finished strong. Our question this week is, how strong are we in our faith and how far are we willing to go? At the same time, to understand how the forefathers of the Christian church, what it is and how far they went in their faith. We'll see you tomorrow.